Caldwell police say a woman who said she was shot in a drive-by in Caldwell earlier this week was not telling the truth. In a release from the department today, police say Aurora Quesada was not shot while walking her dog, but was instead shot at home. They say she was uncooperative after detectives discovered she was lying. Now police say they will seek charges against the woman for filing a false police report after they initiated a manhunt for the alleged drive-by shooter.